article, basically there are a lot of videos on YouTube showing people that Joe Weller's mental asylum's haunted, and today me and the other boys are gonna go explore it and see if it's actually haunted, because you know we don't fake our shit.
Bitch, damn.
If it's haunted, we'll show you proof that it's haunted. If it's not, we'll just say it's not. Before we start the video, if you're new and haven't seen my face before, subscribe, and if you like the video, and follow me on my Snapchat, Twitter, Instagram and Facebook, and turn on my channel notifications. So yeah, let's get
bitch,
to it.
Damn.
All right, so basically the place is just down there.
Terrible.
Quickly, man, go for that gap. All right, we're going for a gap. I'm trying to get in. Oh look, there's a little gap. This is the place. Apparently it's haunted, so we're gonna check that out and see if it actually is haunted. Is it all locked up?
I'll go first.
Where?
Down
no.
there.
Fuck that. Oh, it stinks in there as well. Where? Oh shit, that was the hole.
This thing's tiny, I just thought it was so much bigger.
Isn't it? Oh. Wait, this is danger, asbestos, look. Mm.
We won't die.
Don't worry.
What's in there?
Are you sure we won't die?
What's in there?
What the fuck?
Just go
drink
the corner there.
This is a mental home,
man.
Yeah,
there's
asbestos
here, bro.
No one's got in through the roof, bro.
Man, let's go
for
the hole, man.
That looks dirty, bro. People have been down there so many times, you can tell. Wait, it's so cold.
Watch this.
You're not feeling it.
Is that not working?
Alright, I'm not going first.
Have you got anything in
the guy's going in.
Yeah, sure.
Look how dark that shit is. Go in, go in.
Be careful. He's
going in.
Yeah.
Hold on.
I'm telling fucking boots, bro. Bro, hold the thing and just go down. Now, bro, I'm not going in last.
What? We can all just go.
Just slide.
Look at, push him down.
It's not that slippery.
Don't push me down.
Allow push him.
I can't even stand up. I'm too tall for this fucking
Oh my god. Yeah.
Oh, let me get my
torch
wet.
Wait,
it's not even that bad.
Bro, it stinks.
Oh, fuck.
Wait, be careful.
Wait, come on.
Bro, it is.
Oi, shit. Use your whole hand.
Alright,
we're all in. What's down there?
But this is scary, man.
Oh.
Now, what is that? I swear I saw a head down there as well.
Hey, man.
Nah, it's not. That's fucked.
You can't follow us, dickhead.
Bro, it's bare dark in here as well.
Holy
shit.
You got those glasses,
man. I'm going to fuck. I want you to stress out, bro. You're coming with me. Death comes to me. You're coming as well.
What the fuck is this?
This is 10 times more spooky than fucking.
In the videos.
That's the entrance.
Oh fuck.
That's the fucking entrance.
Wait, the ghost. That's upstairs.
Because the ghost like to recycle, innit?
Don't manage it. Oh shit!
What the fuck is that?
Wait, let me just see.
What the fuck is that? Holy shit!
That's
the
fuck.
Everyone get all your lights.
It's dead. It's dead. It's near enough dead.
Wee!
Oh, I don't want to be the...
Alright, this one's
paved
down.
Oh, fuck. Watch your step. When did that happen?
Yesterday.
Holy shit. You know how boots this is? This is actually
scary. Wait, look at the Ouija board. Someone ripped it up.
From Thingy's video.
That's fucked.
That is, isn't it?
Wait,
yeah.
Who's video?
That's a Ouija board.
That's how dark it is. Is that the torch?
We're lucky we've got torches. Jeremy, is yours not?
Yeah.
Why is it so cold in here?
In it, but it's fucking better to be outside. It's fucking boring.
This place actually.
Oh, what's your step? Yeah, one of these floors is. Oh, there. It's got a hole in the floor over there.
This is actually best scary.
There's toilets in there. Miguel, you laid a log.
Wait, bro. You know.
Oh, this is where they do the fucking house.
Yeah. Someone's fucking orange juices here.
Wait, nah, bro. All I'm saying
here. All I'm saying is someone's gonna get punched in the face.
That's how dark it is.
Wait, what do you mean?
It's like can't just get punched. Wait, there's more. Wait, be careful. Watch your foot.
Just don't. He put his hand on
it. Yeah, it said that his cat pushed down there.
Wait.
That's the door. It said that it's wide open.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, man.
Why are you man scared? Go,
bro, I'm shook, bro. Sorry for my
His face is fucked up.
Bro, Phil, go first. I ain't dying first.
Bro, no, I'm not saying downstairs. Upstairs, downstairs. What's in there?
I don't even know what.
Oh, fuck. That's the power.
Go on, you girlies.
I'm not saying because I'm so funny. Go. Upstairs.
Wait, look. Let's go back this way.
Be like,
drag
back to
the next
team. Can we go outside, take some fresh air?
You're right, because you're dying.
I think we should go outside and take some fresh air.
No, we don't. We're in now.
Wait, I'll go out first.
I'll go. We're going up the stairs.
Sure, fuck.
Who's coming?
Why is there so many stairs?
Oh shit, there's more room.
Watch the floor.
Yeah,
what's in there?
In it? Fuck.
Don't do that.
Keep it moving, man.
Why am I lost? Why are we pushing in here? Let's go out.
These are all the mental people, like, they stay in these rooms, innit?
Yeah, I think they do.
Oi, what the fuck?
Just a mirror.
Mirror,
and you
can't
see that in the mirror.
There's a trolley.
Into the attic, what?
If you look.
What? No, I don't know if that's your flesh. That's or light across there. Probably your flesh.
Probably to the glass.
Holy shit.
What's in
there? Oh, that's that trolley.
Yeah, the trolley. There's people have been going up there.
Wait, what's that?
That's the stairs where we just went.
That's the attic.
Was it?
Yeah.
Fish.
There's a bird.
Pigeon.
This is not really
like a pretty large. Yeah. What's down there? There's a frame there. Look up, can you see it?
Oh yeah, there's a frame there.
Is that
I'm not gonna lie, this is kind of scary.
Hey, you.
Why did I get so shit so easy? I actually don't know why
I'm here. He's calling it.
I'm speaking.
Call me.
It's a guy, bro.
Fucking let down.
This place is actually good.
Oh, yeah.
That's what people are like.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. How far is it from?
Shit.
These are
rooms.
This is where they
used to
wash it.
Yeah.
There's
a
way.
But
they used
to wash
them. Shavers only, guys.
Yeah, this is like the washroom, isn't it?
That's the boiler room.
Mm.
Wait, what the fuck? Man?
That's where people have been going up.
Ow! Oh,
we can get in now.
Do you want to try?
Nah, fuck that.
No, we're not going to reach that.
In that night, we
in that night, we
what the fuck?
It is scary.
Watch out.
Huh?
Let me go, watch your foot, bro.
Let's go this way. Oh, nah. Watch out, man!
No, I didn't step in it.
What the fuck is that?
There's another hole, somebody smelled the coat.
It is actually fair cold in here.
It's freezing.
Fuck, man.
I won't go out there, it's definitely a presence.
What did they do?
Let's go down.
I came off first.
Go on!
I came off, what are you talking about? And you're not doing what you last.
Yeah.
Box is deep.
Wait, you got some ivy? I think
that's
what's good, though. Yeah, there's no one here, so I don't know
why. Oh, that's the flower they used.
Yeah, that, this is where we should have, what's it called? Come in from.
No, I'm going there.
Ah, spare body, man. Ah, fuck.
No one's down for us.
Ah. Close the gate. Close it. He's stuck.
Dangerous building, keep out.
Well, nah, but what you have to do is add the gate.
So it wasn't even haunted. We didn't even hear anything. Let down. Alright, cool. So I'm back home after visiting the Hellingley Mental Asylum. And I could safely say that that place is not haunted at all. So don't believe all the videos other people are making online about that place. It is not haunted because we do not see a single thing that made us think it's haunted. So we finally cleared that up. If you liked the video, please subscribe, like and share it. And yeah, I'll see you in my next video.
Miguel, you're standing on it, you twit.
You twat.
We're standing on it.
Oh shit. You're standing on it.